If you see this, the now, how we do Chandi Homa in Bangalore Bidhi Ashram, and how I did in 2000 in Thiruvannamalai or in Kaundappadi, if you see the photographs, you can see very clearly. People who look with the eyes of success will see, wow, that time it was just mud pot, now it is silver pot. If you see with the eyes of excellence, the intensity is same. Intensity is same. I always worked for excellence. Mud pot became silver pot. Maybe the side effect of my excellence. But I don't consider that as a success. And I don't consider anything as success. Tomorrow itself that silver pot may become even gold pot. But I don't consider that as success. I consider excellence means intensity with which we connect with Devi. And the power of Devi manifesting, Parashakti manifesting, that's all. Excellence makes you excited more and more. Idea of success makes you feel bored, tired, even if you achieve success. If you don't achieve success, you become frustrated. If you achieve success, you become tired and bored. You can see the photographs of me doing Chandi Homa in 2000, 2001, and you can see the photographs of me doing it 2018 or 2019 or 2020. You will see the intensity same. Understand? The outer, external things might have changed. It was a mud in 2000, maybe brass or copper in 2004-05, and silver now, it may become soon gold, who knows. Understand, I always work for excellence, that is why the so-called outer success happens or not, I neither get frustrated nor get tired or bored. The worst part with the success is, if you don't get, you will be frustrated. If you get it, you will be bored. But with excellence, you will be intensely excited. Go on feeling the excitement, excitement, excitement. If you see the video records of me doing Chandi Homa in 2000, and if you video record now me doing, you can see the bhavana, bhava samadhi same. Because intensity is same. And I tell you, excellence is always integrity and intensity based, not external things based. It is always integrity and intensity based, not external things based. If you are excellence based, you will not bother about even enemies, because you know very clearly your enemies are fools and stupid fellows. Why will you bother about them? You will be so clear, I tell you.